Moria.
Ben, you know, this guy you know already.
So, and hi.
Hi, hi. Yeah, so I need to turn off your mic.
okay, sorry.
Take two.
And Kashif, the man of the hour, is here.
ये बंदा बहुत ही कूली, इसने सारे जवाब दिए
बढ़िया. सो सो दीज गाइस हैव लाइक ड्राई फ्रूट्स फॉर द आर्टिस्ट, यू नो, लाइक हमारा. हां मतलब मैं अपने आप को आर्टिस्ट बोल रहा हूं.
काशिफ इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट हिज इंटरव्यू नाउ एंड बिकॉज हिज बैकड्रॉप इज द डोर टू द स्टूडियो, वी थॉट ऑफ एन आइडिया टू प्रैंक हिम.
हे गाइस, आई फॉरगॉट माय ग्लासेस. आई
Lights, camera,
rolling,
action.
All right, so it's 8 a.m. I'm with Shubham and the director,
Hi.
Akshay. And we are basically, they are shooting a documentary on the India Wants Crypto theme. And they're interviewing all the people who are sort of famous in India for supporting cryptocurrency. And I'm here on time. And this guy tells me, he's the co-producer, he tells me, okay, we always take buffer with people. So, मैं कितना आधा घंटा जल्दी आ गया.
लेना पड़ता है buffer, you
know. लेना पड़ता है, because everybody else has been coming late, I guess.
We have to incorporate the Bangalore traffic.
सुबह सुबह क्या traffic? So, it's 8 a.m., it's like really, really early for me. But anyways, look at the all setup coming together. ये मेरा background है. I don't read books that many, but... I still get an amazing background.
It'll make you look intelligent.
No, I read books. I just don't read non-fiction.
Okay.
See, I also carried a novel with me.
We'll remove all the fiction ones from there, right?
No. अगर किसी ने पूछ लिया ना कि इसमें से कितनी बुक पढ़ी है, then I'll have to say zero. तो हमारा कैमरा.
Don't do a macro shot of the book.
Yeah. So मेरा कैब वाला जब नीचे वो कैमरा ये लोग का शूटिंग करने जा रहे हो, कौन सी फिल्म का शूटिंग है? एंड देन आई वाज लाइक नहीं नहीं यार, डॉक्यूमेंट्री है. बट या दिस इज गोइंग टू बी ऑसम. वी विल सी यू आज, थोड़ा व्लॉगिंग करते हैं, देखते हैं हाउ इट टर्न्स आउट. सो दिस इज रमिता. हाय.
हेलो.
शी इज राइटिंग माई नेम ऑन द बोर्ड. आई कांट एक्सप्लेन हाउ सरियल दिस फीलिंग इज, नेवर एक्सपीरियंस्ड इट. This is the AD. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Hi, myself Nikunj and I'm the AD1.
AD1? Who is AD2?
AD2, Ramita.
Okay. Hi, Ramita. I didn't know you are AD2.
Okay.
And then that woman over there is Nishi.
Nishi,
she is the DOP. This guy is...
Editor,
okay. He's also a shooting recording, so he's also a producer and all that stuff. Right. What's your name?
Pratham.
Hi. So Pratham, and then there is the crew. And then, एक सेकेंड, यहाँ पे तो मेकअप वेकअप भी होने वाला है. एक सेकेंड देखो, ये हमारे मेकअप आर्टिस्ट है. हेंगी दिया ना?
हाँ सुपर सर.
निम हेसरो इन?
शिव सर.
शिव?
हाँ सर.
सो दिस इज वेयर आई विल सिट एंड देन ही इज गोइंग टू ड्रेस मी अप. बाय द वे दिस इज व्हाट आई लुक लाइक. थैंक यू सो मच. दिस इज क्रिप्टिक एंटरटेनमेंट, क्रिप्टो डॉक्यू सीरीज. इंटीरियर नाम है शो के, राइट?
इंटरव्यू,
ओके. इंटरव्यू नमेश, आई थॉट इंटीरियर होता है. वो यहाँ पे है. नाइस. सी, आई नो सम थिंग्स. सो हाउ यू फीलिंग अबाउट दिस?
सेम सरियल.
शी इज राइटिंग माय नेम ऑन द बोर्ड. आई कांट एक्सप्लेन हाउ सरियल दिस फीलिंग इज. सरियल.
यू आर माय फर्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट.
ओ इज इट?
लाइक एज अ असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर.
ओ वाओ, ऑसम. आई एम सो हैप्पी.
How are you liking this?
Amazing. I'm so amazed by it.
Yeah?
Yeah, crazy. Never seen anything like this. This is Bandul and this is Litesh.
Yeah.
And again, you know, this guy you know already. So, these three are the people who are making this happen. And then
these two are.
And then another 45 people, of course. But, you know, these guys are driving it. So, great job here, guys. Seriously, why don't you tell us more about this project?
So basically, like, we started this project with the aim of like
educating people about crypto. So that was our main, and especially the masses who don't know anything about crypto. So like in this documentary we are featuring experts, like we already have Naimish with us. So we are like trying to bring as many experts as we can, so that we can give the right message and the correct message to the masses about what is crypto, how it's working, and there are different misconceptions that we are trying to clear through this documentary.
And to be honest, like I am the comedic relief in this documentary. Okay. Expert maybe, but look at that. They've put like books. Wait, hang on. They've put books behind me that I've never actually read. I'm reading, you know, this thing, like a fictional novel, and they have all these great books over there. So comedic relief. Honestly, Ritesh, I'm a little bummed because you didn't wear a suit. I mean,
doesn't go na yaar, with crypto people like cool hote hai na thode.
Aur the Kashif cool nahi hai, usko suit pehna rahe ho.
Arey matlab he will be talking about
lawyer is never cool yaar. Lawyer is daunting.
He will be talking about law.
He's not lawyer.
He's not lawyer, but
he will talk about law. That's why he's in a suit.
Exactly.
I hate this discrimination. I'm going to take it up with someone.
See, we two are in like same plain background t-shirts yaar.
Main khud bhi shirt
mein. Ye bhi haan. Ye dekho. Isko log kaam hai, ye bol rahe hai ki hum color coordinate karke aaye. Aur isko dekho, ye bhi So the director is finalizing the frame that I will be in. नहीं बैठ जाता उधर. हाँ
please.
नहीं उधर उधर. अरे यहाँ जहाँ पे वो.
Make you sit when we are done.
So he's going to interview me, Bundelier. Right? Bandul.
Bandul.
Bandul here.
Bandu.
I'm used to this.
I have to. BB. So the only way I remember people's name is if I know the meaning of them. Like, it's easy, na?
Mera pleasing.
Pleasing. Yeah. Okay.
So am I pleasing?
Yes, very.
My meaning is target.
Tumhara pata hai, isliye wo naam yaad hai. Iska fir se bhool gaya main. Shubham. See, Shubham. Uska meaning kya hota hai?
Shubham means lucky.
Okay.
Shubham.
I do the second camera and the lighting for Nishi.
And your name?
Ashwin.
Ashwin.
Yeah.
Right. So, second camera for DOP here.
Yes.
Okay. So, I like this thing. This looks so professional. I love this. And hi.
Hi. Yeah, so I need to turn off your mic.
Okay. Sorry. They were so annoyed by my noise that he came. They sent him to cut off my mic. It's hidden here somewhere. Yeah, it's here.
Going into it. We'll be hearing everything, so we can. We'll be hearing everything.
Okay. So please do subscribe to our channel.
Is this Shiru? Shiru doing my makeup? He's from UK, Uttar Kannada. Kannada. So, we were joking in college. Like, people will come and say, I'm from UK. And they're like, London? No, yeah. No, Uttar Kannada. Karnataka. Uttar Kannada. Okay.
So water.
Thank you.
Take two.
And Ash.
So yeah, So, I just wrapped up. Now they are already changing the set. Wo books hat gayi sari. These two people, like this lady here is very good at setting up the set. What is your name?
Harshini.
So she set up my background and now she's setting up for Kashif. And Kashif, the man of the hour, is here. And you know, these guys helped me with the makeup and food and everything. And that Shivu again you met. Aur ye to apna hai, isne mera interview liya. Bandhu ji. So, Kashif, how are you feeling after my interview?
Yeah, I to be honest, I'm feeling a bit nervous because ye banda bahut hi coolly isne sare jawab diye. Aur you know, ye jaisa bhi hai, wo camera pe bhi waise hi hai. Aur main waisa nahi hu jaisa main real life mein hu. So I'm a little nervous now.
Kashif is going to kill it.
Isne 20 overs mein 220 run banaye. Now I have to chase them.
Or that's a very good compliment. Thank you so much. But yeah, so So these guys have like dry fruits for the artists. मैं अपने आपको आर्टिस्ट बोल रहा
हूँ.
I need omega 3, correct? So they've taken very good care of us. बहुत मजा आया. And we'll continue to be here for some time until Kashif's interview starts.
अवन बैक पे करते हो? हाँ ले
लो भाई. लितेश, how was my interview?
That was really great.
Honestly, that's why we called you.
But then, how excited are you now about Kashif?
About Kashif, like, see, I've been following him as well. So, especially during the hearing days,
Man
used to follow.
We are
like,
going to talk about that, na, mostly.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, like, he was the one, basically the mouthpiece, basically who was telling us what's happening in the court. And
exactly.
All. And we're following like every 1 second. We were just like scrolling down and seeing like.
Crypto Kanun and Kashif was the key to understand for the entire country to know what is happening inside the court.
Exactly.
And I was in the court and I was not having a phone, so he was the only key.
Yeah.
All right. So big cheers to Pratham. आज मेरी ना ये वीकनेस बहुत बाहर आ रही है कि मुझे नाम याद नहीं रहता. बिग चेस टू प्रथम. इसका जब भी मैं कहीं अपना कैमरा ऑन करता हूँ वो अपना कैमरा ऑन कर देता है. मतलब व्हेन आई स्विच ऑन दिस वन ही स्टार्ट्स दिस वन. ये आना चाहिए. डोंट रिमूव दिस. दिस इज एविडेंस दैट आई हैव कन्फ्रंटेड हिम. ये होना चाहिए BTS. सो आई हैव स्टेप्ड आउटसाइड. ये जनरेटर है. दिस इज पावरिंग द एंटायर स्टूडियो राइट नाउ. So Kashif is going to start his interview now, and because his backdrop is the door to the studio, we thought of an idea to prank him. Basically, once he starts, the interview, the director Lakshya is going to call me. Then I will go up, and I'll just barge into the studio like I forgot something or something, and then interrupt the interview. Okay, I'm going it now. Hey guys, I forgot my glasses. Kashif, how do you feel about that?
Oh, so this is like amazing setup. This is like so professional. I think it's one of those experiences that it's out of the gold. I mean,
yeah.
So I think it's going fine, and I'm a little nervous as well for the first time. Being a content creator, you don't have to be, but I think this is going to be an amazing experience, and I'm so happy and proud that. Doing it alongside my favorite guy,
Thank you.
This is amazing.
So, how did you like the prank?
So, I didn't know if a prank of this sort will happen. so, I was not prepared for it. That's crazy.
It wasn't that big a deal. We just had to, interrupt the interview in the beginning. So, he bought, But I thought we'll bring him in. But everybody else, the whole entire crew, the director, everybody was in. Only Kashif didn't know.
Interview Mr. Kashif Raza, take one.
Hi Kashif.
Hi Mandur, how are you?
I'm great. How about you?
Great.
Ash.
Your story was so inspirational.
And I was really excited. Plane ki awaaz ki wajah se shoot disturb ho raha hai. You need absolute silence, of course.
Yeah, as much as possible.
As much silence as possible, and they have to cut it because there's a plane flying over us. Everybody is jolly about it though, for now. I think if it happens the third time, they will not be.
Camera rolling.
Take 10.
Action.
Hi. So, to understand...
So yeah, I am leaving now. These guys gave me a nice little basket of cookies. जिसमें हम लोग बचपन में धागे रखते थे. लाइक वी यूज्ड टू कीप दिस थ्रेड्स इन इट. राइट. आई फिनिश्ड माय नॉवेल आल्सो व्हाइल द इंटरव्यू विद काशिफ वाज गोइंग ऑन. स्टिल गोइंग ऑन. इट्स गोना गो फॉर अ व्हाइल. इट्स ऑलरेडी 1:45. सो आई हैव टू लीव. आई हैव टू मीट अदर पीपल एंड आई हैव टू वर्क एज वेल. सो या सो दिस वॉज एन ऑसम एक्सपीरियंस. आई होप यू गाइज ऑल्सो इन्जॉयड वट एवर यू सॉ. आई थिंक दैट व्हेन दिस डॉक्यूमेंट्री कम्स आउट द इंटरव्यू वॉज प्रॉबेबली 2 hours लॉन्ग. But when the documentary comes out, it will be 5-10 minutes of each of us. So I'm not sure which part they are going to take, but we had some really interesting discussions. and Kashif is going to talk about ban and the court room details and all of those things as well. And we'll see how it comes out. I'm really excited. These guys are doing a damn good job. Something that we wanted to do, but we didn't know how to. These guys know exactly what they are doing, and they're doing a fabulous job. So kudos to Cryptic Entertainment, you know, Bondil, Litesh, Shubham, all of these guys. And guys, keep following them on Twitter, because the update should come soon. Alright, I'll see you in the next video. This was another vlog of ours after the Goa. If you want to watch the Goa vlog, check it out. The link is in the description. I'll see you in the next video. Until that time, Jai Blockchain. So let us check out what is inside the box. They've given this cute little pouch. That's a silver Bitcoin. I don't know if it's a real silver Bitcoin, but it's a silver coin. Oh, it says Cryptic Entertainment. See? At the end. Pretty cool. So there's a box of cookies, and then there is a Bitcoin coin. Amazing.